Hey everyone, in this short, sweet, and to the point video, I'm going to be showing you guys how easy it is to record and stream in OBS Studio and StreamLabs OBS in a vertical fashion. So let's go ahead and dive into it. We're going to start off with OBS Studio, and there's just a little more configuration involved with this one, but it's still pretty easy to do. So we're going to navigate over to Profile in the top left and go ahead and click New. Now you can use the same name as vertical video that I have, but I'm just going to call this one Test. Now it's going to ask you to do some configuration. I personally just choose recording, and then it'll have you change your resolution. I'm going to do it with my default display one. Go ahead, click next, apply settings. And the main thing we'll be doing here, you'll notice nothing's different. Now that you have your profile set up, you can go over in the top left, click on settings, navigate down to video. Since we're in this new profile, we're going to go ahead and change both the base and output resolution. Now we're going to go for the 1080p HD version of vertical. So what we'll do here, it'll even let us drop down to the base at the top. Once you click apply and then okay, you'll notice it is now set up to record in vertical. And that's all you do. You just hit start recording and it will save any recordings or streams you do in this vertical fashion. So let's go ahead and do StreamLabs OBS next. Now in StreamLabs, navigate over to the settings and go down to video. Now there's two different ways to do this. You can enable dual output, which will essentially have a horizontal and vertical version where you can have your horizontal go to Twitch and you can have your vertical go to TikTok. And then you're done, you're set, you're ready to go. Now, the other way to do this is if you just want vertical, just like I showed in OBS Studio. And in order to do that one, you will not want to have dual output enabled, but you'll go down here to video and you'll choose a custom resolution. We're going to do that same HD version with the 1080 by 1920. We're going to do the same for output. And once you go ahead and hit done, you'll see that it's set up for vertical video recording or streaming. And every file you hit record on will show that desired output. And that's it. Thank you for checking out this video. And if you found it useful, click that like button. And if you want to see some more short, sweet, to the point videos, consider hitting subscribe. And I've got a bunch of other content as well. And that's all I've got. So I'll see you guys next time.